Indian Army has ordered an emergency procurement of M4 armored vehicles from the Pune-based defense company Bharat Forge of the Kalyani Group. These vehicles were tested in Ladakh during the standoff with China. On Tuesday, the company said in a statement, received an order worth ₹177.95 crores from the Indian Ministry of Defence for supply of Kalyani M4 vehicles. As per reports, initially the emergency procurement is for a small number, but the number of armoured vehicles will be increased in the Army's inventory. Original product of the South African arms firm Paramount Group, these vehicles are customized by Bharat Forge. Here, take a look at the features of Kalyani M4. It is a multi-role platform, provides armed forces quick mobility in rough terrain and in areas affected by mine and IED threats, has ballistic and blast protection from up to 50 kg TNT side blast or IED or roadside bombs. With a thrust speed of 140 km per hour, the vehicle has a payload of 2.3 tons and an operating range of about 800 km.